The natural condition of our eyes is moist, but sometimes your eyes don't produce enough tears. If you use over-the-counter eye drops or artificial tears several times a day, ask your eye doctor about Restasis.
Because you may have chronic dry eye due to decreased tear production. You can have chronic dry eye without knowing it, like me, and my doctor prescribed Restasis. It's the only eye drop that helps your eyes increase tear production with continued use.
Go to Restasis14.com or call 1-866-380-6759 to get this free information kit. Restasis helps increase your natural ability to produce tears, which may be suppressed by inflammation due to chronic dry eye. It should not be used by patients with active eye infections and has not been studied in patients with a history of herpes viral infections of the eye. The most common side effect is a burning sensation.
One drop twice a day with continued use helps me make more of my own tears, my tears. Thanks, Restasis.
Make an appointment with your eye doctor to see if Restasis is right for you.